that's the halfway point.
Yep.
And now it's going back.
Yep.
It's going to mess up a little bit due to the ones that aren't impacting on the hooks.
It's pretty close.
Like that one over there, yeah. Doesn't have the thing. The center mass is a little bit different.
What's fun to notice is that even though the pendulum swing is shorter, the time between the tones is exactly the same. Takes as long to complete one cycle, no matter how you start on the pendulum swing.
Chimes are such a good idea.
The initial, yep. Mm-hmm. All right, and they should settle in together here in just a second.
Pretty close.
Oh, almost.
Yeah, there's that one that's a little bit off, I think, because it hit the tone bar.
Yeah. Oh,
yeah.
Well, let's let them settle first.
Yeah.
See if it has any synchronicity after that.
So beautiful.
Well, I'm sure the friction of hitting little bells is slowing it down in some cases. What?